I'm not putting you down because I'm guilty of the same thing. If you don't think you have enough time to read, but you love to read, take a book or a Kindle onto an elliptical or a cardio machine with you, and that way you can knock out two things at once. Since I've started doing that, I've read like 5 or 6 books in a month.